The driver accused of killing four Pepperdine students on PCH is out of jail tonight. Fraser Bohm posted bond last night. His bail was set at $4 million, although his attorney is asking still that it be lowered to $400,000. That was the argument from last week. Now, Bohm is charged with four counts of murder and gross vehicular manslaughter. His attorney says his client was a victim of road rage the night that he hit those four young women.